and welcome. Today I'm going to show you how to change the default font or default font size for Microsoft Word 2010. And after we're done with that, we'll go ahead and take a look at Excel as well. There are three ways to do it. You can hold down Control and press D as in dog. You can right click anywhere on your blank document here and then left click on font. Or probably the easiest way is to just click on this little box here with the little arrow. So here you can choose whichever font you want. We'll pick Wide Latin. You can make it bold, font size. You can also change the default font color, underline style, strike through, anything you want here. And then you want to click on Set as Default. And then it's going to ask you, do you want it just for this document or for all documents based on the normal template? And there's the options. I selected Wide Latin, 20 point bold, font color, accent 6. We'll click OK. And there we go. We'll load it back up. And it saves it. So that's my new default font. Now, Excel, you just go to File, Options, and it's on this General tab here. But you don't have as many options as you do with Word. You can certainly change the default font and font size, but can't change the color or anything else. So that's all there is to it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Hope it helps. Thanks for watching.